I have something for you.
Stay away from that shit.
I used to be one of the scared kids on these streets. I can't be scared anymore.
We both saw it. He had the same brand the other two killers had. What kind of fucking coincidence is that?
You are not a detective.
You can't fuck this up.
I'm not a kid anymore.
I don't want to be the thing I hate the most about this fucking city. It will abuse you until it starts to feel good.